Hello and welcome to the Piano Hour, your daily dose of excellent piano music,
brought to you by Piano Fisher and Yamaha Pianos.
Our featured artist today, Leo Betzel. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the Piano Hour.
Hello everybody, and thank you for joining me or us to the Piano Hour here in Munich. Today I'm going to play some different tunes, some of my own original compositions and also some standards, and at last I play also some compositions of some friends of mine. And I'd like to start with a tune called You Know It's the Truth. It's composed and written by good friend of mine. His name is Vincent Eberle. He's a great trumpet player, and that's the tune. Have fun. The next tune I'm going to play is a standard. It's a ballad. It's called Darn That Dream and is written by Jimmy Van Huysen.
Thank you.
So the next piece I'm going to play is one of my own compositions. It's actually from our third album with my trio, LBT, and it's entitled Elegie. Thank you. The next song I want to play is also a tune that I'm quite used to play with my trio, but it's not written by me. It's written by our bass player, Maximilian Hirning. And for those who know, he's a big fan of techno music. And he also wrote a complete program or a complete set for our trio with techno music. And what I tried to do next is to play one of those tunes. It's called Way Up in the Blue. But, I mean, obviously without any bass or drums. Let's see how it works. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Well, so the next tune I'm going to play is the so-called mystery song. So it's going to be a riddle, and I play that, and whoever knows it can post it down in the comments and might actually win one of those. Wait. One of those CDs. So whoever gets it right maybe may win that CD. We're gonna solve it after the tune, but now I play the mystery song. Thank you. Well, that was, of course, maybe you guessed it, On Green Dolphin Street by Bronislaw Kaper. I think the piano minute. Well, now it's time for the piano minute, I think. The piano minute is something where I'm supposed to tell you stuff I do on the piano, maybe as a trick or as a tip. Something I do a lot, especially when I'm taking a break in practicing, is just to play or just to let the fingers play what they want. So that might sound like this. Or it might sound like this. So basically just playing something that comes to my mind at that very moment is a good thing for me to relax kind of my mind. So I'm not thinking about something I have to practice, and I just let my fingers flow or run. And the cool thing is sometimes also it happens that I stumble across an idea, and it might be a new composition or the beginning for a new composition. So I think that's a long piano minute now. So I would like to go on with a piece of mine. It was the title track for our first trio recording, and it's called Levitation. Thank you. Right now, I would like to cool down a little bit again and play also a tune of mine. It's called Changing Moods, and well, it starts off as a ballad and then goes into a waltz kind of feel. It's, by the way, also on our new album, which is called Stereo, the one you could have won or maybe have won just before at the mystery song. If you haven't won it, you might want to check it out on Spotify, on our artist page, just saying. LBT, Spotify, artist page. Thank you. Well, thank you very much for that big applause. I want to continue with another standard. It's written by Cole Porter, and probably some of you, or maybe most of you, might know it. It's called "What Is This Thing Called Love?" Now I want to continue with one of my earliest compositions. It was also featured on the first album, which I said earlier, which was called Levitation. It's called Impromptu. At least that's the way I try to pronounce it. Thank you. the next tune I'm going to play, and it's also the second but last tune for this hour, because an hour has only 60 minutes, I think. So this next one is called Estate, and it's composed by Bruno Martino.
Thank you.
Well, now it's time to say goodbye. And before I do that, I want to do two things, or maybe three, let's see. At first, I want to thank you all for joining in, for listening, for sharing, and maybe even somebody might donate. That would be nice, of course. That's the first thing. And the other thing is I want to tell you again that we have a Spotify page with my trio, LBT. Just check it out. We also, I think today we released something new from a live concert. And also the CD you might have won or not is also on there. So I say goodbye with a tune by Dizzy Gillespie. And it's, of course, every jazz concert needs that. A blues. Berks Works.